we need to be very careful because the idea of Christianity has nothing to do with us, nothing to do with me, nothing to do with you. Everything is about Jesus. Now listen to this. Tingnan nyo, tingnan nyo. Sabi niya, and John answered and said, alam mo, ito, a man can receive nothing unless it has been given to him from heaven. Alam nyo mga alagad, listen to this. Hindi nyo ba napansin kung bakit ang sabi ng mga alagad, the one whom you testified about? Alam nyo ba kung ang sabi ni John nung nakita niya si the one whom he testified about? Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. He is the Messiah! Hindi ho mabanggit ng mga alagad na Messiah si Jesus. Ang baba ng tingin na kay Jesus. Ang tingin na kay Jesus, competitor. Ang tingin na kay Jesus, kalaban. Ang tingin na kay Jesus, hindi siya kasama natin. Napansin niyo ba yan? Sabi ni John, wait. Mali kayo. Alam mo, kung meron man akong gantong ministry, hindi to galing sa akin. Galing sa kanya to. Walang bagay na meron ako na hindi galing sa langit. Nagkakaintindihan? Sa madalit salita, listen to this. To any one of us, whether you're a businessman, a teacher, or whoever, listen, be humble and gentle. The business you have, don't cheat about it. Don't think, wow, because this business became big, because I'm smart, I'm intelligent, I am wise. Then let me tell you this, nothing you've got that never been given to you by God. And He may be silent now, but one day it will be taken away from you. Keep yourself proud before Him. Listen, we can never be proud of anything except to boast about the goodness of the Lord.